commercials. I love the commercials because the commercials are so good at stereotyping the people of America. One of my favorite ones is, you know, like the Foundation for a Better Life and shit. Like, I don't know where they're getting funding for these commercials because there's 5,000 of them. But they're hilarious. Like this one, this kid is sitting, you know, waiting for the bus, and like, you know, cliche, like a peace song for whatever reason comes on, and this, you know, they leaves her purse, and this kid's like, oh, and he's like, you know, he's all like emo, like, you know, like chains and shit, and like knives and hidden places, and he picks up the purse, and he's like running, like goes over to, you know, he runs, like, somehow he knows exactly where this bus is going, and he takes like all these back roads. Are like following him. They're like, oh, I'm gonna get this guy, he's trying to steal the purse. And the guy gets there and he meets the bus like perfectly. The lady gets off, like, why the lady didn't just wait until the bus went back around where she left the purse? I don't know. She gets off the bus and the guy's like, got a purse. And she's like, oh, thank you. I was looking all over for that. And just walks off. Which, that's a shit, you know, thank you anyway. If you ran behind like alleys and shit and risk getting mugged and you handed somebody a purse that they had left, you get more than, oh, thanks, cool, appreciate that. And it's like bullshit anyway. But then the cops are like sitting over there now, and they look at the kid, and he turns around, the cops look at him and they say, hey kid, come here. And he's like, what? And they're like, that was a good move. You want a donut? Like, it's perfect. It's just like a cop. Like, the cop just falls up, you want a donut? Like, sure. But the best commercials are, like, the situational commercials. Like, I don't know if you've seen, like, the new Febreze commercials. Like, apparently, Febreze is going